Are you tired of the vibration at the start of printing on your A1 Mini? Step number 1. Go to Bambu Studio. Go to Printer Settings. Open the Machine GCODE tab. Select all the code in the Machine Start GCODE window and copy it. Paste this code into your preferred text editor. I use Notepad++. Find the lines shown in the video. Comment out or delete them. Then copy this code back into the program. Save your profile with a new name. Select it in the program and try a test print of any model. Now your printer won't irritate you with vibrations at the start. I appreciate if you subscribe to my channel, like and comment my video. Please share this video with other A1 Mini users.